everyone, this is Monica, and it's Friday morning here in the Philippines. It's our last live stream for the week, and as usual, we will be playing some multiplayer. And let's join MikmiMax game instead of creating one. So yesterday, we had a mini tournament. And Kogan won. He has chosen Fige to be the new peasant unit. Today we're just playing for fun. Let's see. Kaylee. I'm gonna choose Anatolius this time instead of CRISPR. And there. So that's Rana. Anatolius, Kaylee. There. Hi. There, so we have MikmiMax, Apple, Param, Shape Balls, and me. We have 3 slots left. I forgot to turn on Discord. AP game now. 3 slots left. Let's see. MikmiMax is also watching, is also streaming our game. Not sure if I want to watch instead of stream my game. Wait, what happened? AP game, 3 slots left. Two slots left. Is it 2? Oh, by the way, my camera is clearer now. I forgot to dust it off yesterday. That's why it was all so blurry. Didn't notice. Wait, we have that guy and Kogan. Kogan has joined us. Beware! Beware of Kogan. Is that guy Isaac? One slot left. Let's see. Did someone take the slot? No. Wait. I'm the only zapper. I think I should find some zappers to join. Oh, my audio got cut out. Until now? Hello? Can you hear me? But OBS says I have, there's volume every time I speak. I'm listening to my own stream. Wait. But OBS says I have. There's volume.
No, it's working, but it's choppy.
Every time I speak.
Is it my earphones?
I'm using my phone's earphones. Hello, hello, hello. Testing. 1, 2, 3. I'm waiting for myself to speak in the video. There's some delay. Wait. I'm listening to my own stream. Is it working now? But OBS says I have. There's volume.
No, it's working, but it's choppy.
Every time I speak.
Is it my earphones?
I'm using my phone's earphones. Hello, hello, hello. Testing. 1, 2, 3. I'm waiting for myself to speak in the video.
Who's online?
Wait. I'm listening to my own stream. Wait, I should turn off the
screen. Is it working now?
That might be confusing. Okay, Hogan says it's fine. Let's listen a bit to Mick Bimak.
Of course, one of them can't hear them. On your phone, on his phone.
Okay, I'm turning off the audio again. Wait, we still have one player. Yeah. Oh, there we have it! Yay, we have a full game. Scribble dude joined us. Yeah, let's do it. Oh wait, someone changed something. Have to ready up again. Here we go. How to win? Defeat everyone. Victory point enabled. Let's take a look at our map. I'm purple. I chose this color. Who is this? Scribble dude. How dare you, Scribble dude? Okay, so let's go and see. Hire Haley. I want a piece. Okay. I don't know who Apple is, but I will be nice. Alliances are allowed. I don't think. Up to you if you want to ally with someone or not. Ah! They have formed an alliance. Who are these people? Blue and orange. Let's see who to ally with. Not sure. Sorry, but I have to do this. Wait, I'm waiting for people. Okay, so I can't ally yet. What am I doing? I started the stream a bit late today because Steam decided to update itself. So I had to wait for that to finish. And then that's only when I could start playing the game. Let's form some alliances. Please accept my alliance. Wait, I received something. There was a pop-up. I didn't see what it was because I already ended my turn. Die, you Griffon! Did Scribble accept my alliance? No? Okay, I'll just wait for someone else to add me. Oh, it's High Summer! Okay, I don't- okay. Kogan and McDimaka formed an alliance. So it's either Scribble allies with Brown or with me or with Red. Playing the Faeborn. Who else is playing Faeborn? Brown is playing Faeborn. Yay! The Beatles are dead. Yellow is using human. Who are these people? Kulgan is using human. Param is Revenant. Mikmimak is Revenant. Scribble is human. 100 Kingdoms, I mean. Wait, I'm not PMing. What happened? Oh no, I'm sorry. Whoever it was that sent an alliance, I keep ending my turn early. My stream, the stream is stuck. I can see it moving. I think it's your internet, Nelson. Press pause and play again should fix it. Kogan is right. Or you should refresh it. Cannot open. I cannot open my drink. Wait, I am in last place. Wait. Let's go here. I tried to open my drink again. Oh, it's up. Ah. There you go. I can do it. There. Ow. That hurt. The pain. No, just kidding. It's not too painful. So we're playing the neck. It's my first time playing this map actually. I usually just play, or coincidentally I play what's that? Ice Spike and Jade Throne. Hi LA, thanks for listening on Discord. So in case, fun fact, Alantia is named after Alan, our technical director. Chris decided it was about time to name something after Alan here in the game. Hello LA! Nelson, if you're not eating, wait, I have to make my move first before I start talking. Talking. If you're not eating, you're drinking. How about streaming a cooking show during the weekend, or how about food reviews? I cannot stream a cooking show. That would require me to bring up all my laptop and stuff in the kitchen. And then at the same time, I don't cook very well. Food reviews. Okay, so let's talk about this drink. Disclaimer, they haven't paid me to say anything good about this product. So it's an oat dairy drink. It's oats. This is actually my breakfast. They say it's a good... I don't know, I'm not sure if it's healthy to just have this for breakfast. I usually wake up late, that's why I just eat a light breakfast, and then shortly after, I already have lunch. Wait, so what was I talking about? Oh yeah, this kingdom is named after Alan. And some of the other names in this map are named after Alan's family members, which I won't name. Because that's not very nice to do. Hey Waza, what's up? What's up, Waza? Okay. Wait, I have owned the kingdom? Didn't know Kai was already a kingdom. Much. Is it evening there now? Saw your message in Discord earlier. You were saying Paige is the best Callasia streamer. Yeah, I agree. Paige is one of the most entertaining Callasia streamers. Well, we also have Drogith and Alarache. They're also some of the awesome Callasia streamers. But Paige is funnier. Trying to occupy my kingdom. Ah, he's the best North American Callasia streamer. Yeah, I know the salt and Paige makes it funny. The game almost gets uninstalled every time Paige streams. I think that was just one time. I think. Maybe the other time we just didn't see it happen. Let's check out the chat. Well, what? So it seems like Apple has hired some units on his tower over there on his fortress. Is Apple a boy or a girl? Merchant caravan. Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? I should go back and build some more stuff there. I need to fortify this. Fortify! It's funny how someone named his account Param. Actually, there was a bug before that whenever someone was spectating your game and he drops out, it in the chat it would say Param has dropped out of the game. Actually, that's a string for something, for a player's username. Oh, look at that! Triple dudes going for the attack. Attacking Kulgan. This looks like a suicide mission. I wouldn't attack Kulgan. I'm scared of Kulgan. He's just being nice to me by not killing me early in some games. Yep, param is short for parameter. Yes, that's correct. But yep, the bug was it would appear that param would it would say param has dropped out of the game, and then people would say, who's param? Why is he watching our game? And they'll get annoyed at this param person. They don't know it's just a parameter or string. Is the next only 8-player map you guys play? No, actually there are 4 8-player maps. There's Ice Spike, Jade Throne, Stormbite, and the next. And actually, this is my first time playing the next. Yep, that's it. The percentage sign, param, percentage sign. Ow. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. I'm not sure if that bug was fixed already, but maybe if someone could spectate and then leave, we'll find out. But sometimes it works, like the correct username appears. I'm always gonna copy that sound every time it's... I just realized I haven't heard flaming missiles for a while. Did we change that? I think we changed that. Flaming missiles were like fire! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Someone used what's it? Power of the Woods on McBee Mac. Just wanna say that wasn't me. I follow the rule of not killing the streamer. Who else is Fayborn? Brown is Fayborn. I remember Brown being Fayborn. Wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna spam some of my favorite troops. No! I don't have money to spam. Plan has failed. I'm not really sure if the order matters, but let's just try to setting up an order for these guys. Didn't expect Cyan to back also when backing off too. Wait. Why is Param talking about Sire? And where are they backing off from? Is it from Kulgan? They're scared of Kulgan? I've had a few cards played against me here. Wasn't me, McBee Mac. Wasn't me. I promise. You can check my stream. That wasn't me. Just saying, because there are only 2 Fayborns here, and that would be either me or Brown, that guy. I think it's brown. Actually, if I say that, it would sound like I'm just being defensive. I see the car. Let's just spam. No. Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh, why did I spend all my money? I can't build things. No use for this. Sell this. Still not enough. I'll sell this. Stupid. Why did I spam? Okay, here we go. You could check my stream for proof. You could check. Oh wait! Orange is- oh wait. Orange is also faded. So who's orange? Ah, here. Okay, what am I doing? Hi, MJ. I mean, Scribble. Please don't attack. I'm just happily building things. I haven't attacked anyone yet. Who isn't afraid of Colgan, honestly? Well, he's nice, but when he's not nice, he's scary. I mean, he's nice, he's a great player. He's one of the most supportive players since early access, as in since February. We've been seeing him in the forums, posting, replying to people, but we never really met him until we did the 40 plus hours marathon. That's the first time we saw him on stream, on Twitch. The first time we started chatting with him. And he's been online as often as he can in his time zone. Yeah, I have a kingdom! I have two kingdoms, do I? Yeah! Okay, so just gonna build things. Oh, merchant caravan. But LA, even if you're afraid of Colgan, I think he was the one who taught you and practiced with you when you were first learning the game. I'm not sure what red is going to do now. Blue is attacking him. Charge! Want to hear someone use flaming missiles? Here comes. Oh my god! Oh wait, why don't I hire some heroes? Let's hire this guy. Okay, let's hire... There goes there. Sorry, I like buns. There she goes. He goes. It's late summer. Summer is over. Witch thief. Sea of little monsters. Turn. Oh, blue raised dredge land. Oh, I'm highest BP. Didn't notice. Please don't kill me. Maybe I shouldn't have said it so that no one would notice. For steel, traitor. What's the other one? So another card, another rogue card. They're all evil laughs. Does the laugh change? I mean, is it a different version of an evil laugh in the other card? Oh wait, I have to check some messages. Okay, wait. I have to... Wait, I have to do this first. Check, just taking a peek what would happen, okay. Okay, what? What was I doing? What is this? What am I doing? I'm so sleepy. I should really stop staying up late. Well, it's Friday, so I guess I can sleep till noon tomorrow. Best part about weekends. Wow! Wait, can we show this? I just saw. Hey, Fulgan, I'll have to show you something. Wait. I have a work in progress of the peasant version of Fulgan. Wait. Let me just make my turn. If you're watching Fulgan, please let me know. I don't want to show it if you're not around. Wait, I have to make my turn first. Okay, let's do that. Fulgan, are you here? Let's see. Let's figure out how to add it first. Add. Wait, I'll show you something. Okay. Did it work? Is it working? No. Only made. Why is it not working? Properties. Okay. Why you no work? Not working. Wait. I'm sorry. I haven't tried this before. Wait, let me just make my turns. Wait, what? So how do window captures work? Such a noob at this Twitch thing. Let's remove that. Let's add something. What did I do? Why are you not working? There it is! It works! Fulgan, can you see it? So there. This is a work in progress for the peasant unit, which Fulgan won. Just wondering, if you had a peasant name, what would it be? And why? Well, can we move it around? So there, that is the peasant phase of Fulgan. Bye-bye, Fulgan. Okay. I think later on we can show you some of the sketches. No, Pydra can't name it that. Wait. No, Pydra, I've already selected a name for you. Actually, we already have some names for Kogan's and Bacon's peasants, but I just want to know if you had any preference. And it would be up to Chris if he would like those names. Hate those rats. Wait, did you attack me? Param attacked me while I wasn't looking. Ah. Wait, it wasn't Param, it was Apple. Let's see. What you need? Oh, melee. Will you look at that? I know the difference. No, it's a one word name. Wait, I'll try to find the other. Ah, there it is. Oopsie. Wait, does it show up? There! This was a sketch of Yep, Merlin was here in Discord earlier. Wait, did I die? I was busy looking at No, I did not die. Oh. They sabotage my fortress. Wait, to the death. Okay. Well, that's fine. Yep, Merlin was around asking about the tournament. Actually, we haven't discussed yet when the next tournament would be since we've been busy. Dealing with some of the issues in the game. And I think it's also a good decision to not push through with it yet, since if there are bugs that would affect the results of the games. Oh wait, why am I doing this? Why? Let's add a bit. So Rana, what can you do? I think Pygin's peasant should come with rear guard, shield, armor, bombardment, rage, home guard, rampage, death bite, and fire breathing. Just for a touch of authenticity and realism, of course. Basically, all of the traits. What else can I build? Build stuff. Wait, so what's your preferred name, Kulgan? I was watching some of those recap videos of Game of Thrones. And what's I cannot pronounce the name the one who serves the many-faced god. Ah, a man has no name, so we couldn't name him. I keep thinking I'm Cyan. Let's see, time to what? Jaqen H'ghar. Yeah, that guy. Can't pronounce it. Jaqen H'ghar. Cannot pronounce. I'm sorry. Yep, that's the guy. The guy who cuts off faces. Wrong. So do many people say you look like him, Fulgan? You can't die, you're the streamer. Go burn the castle red. And I mean the town. Oh really, we're the first people to say that? I think it's just the long hair. Maybe you don't really look, I mean, the same. In terms of the face or whatever facial features, but it's the hair. I hate blue. I'm not sure what to do with blue. Multitasking? No, Kulgan, you can't multitask with Stardew Valley. I play Stardew Valley. It requires full concentration. Build over here. caught you finally. Who caught who? Ah, that. Ah! I am scared for Blue. Please don't mind me. Apple is gone. Apple come here. Come to the, what do you call it? The loser's bench? The other side? That guy is out of the game. Which guy is that guy? I hate it. I hate my jokes. Wait, I don't have phoenixes anymore. I gave them all to this guy. Why? Why'd I do that? Confused what to do. So spectators can see everything, troop counts, and we've received some reports that some players are cheating by having a spectator tell them the troop counts of the other players. So if you ever encounter a person like that, you can report them to us by clicking on, wait, I don't need to click on you guys, just showing how to report. Just hold click on a person. Wait, why is it appearing there? There. And you could either send a PM or report that guy. No, report that user. I mean, not that guy. Wait, let's try report. Can I report myself? No. Ah, yes, I can. Ah, no, I can't. It's blacked out. Also, Paran attacked me. No, Rana, no. No, Rana. Please don't die, Rana. Rana didn't die. So let's try. For example, we want to report Coolgun. Just an example. So when you click that, you can choose if it's spam, harassment, cheating, or other reason. You can say other reason. And it's up to us to decide what kind of sanctions or to check if the reports are valid. Thank you. Don't you dare run away! I'm sorry, I don't want to be mean. This game has changed. I want to be nice. Die, you little shit. Now, let's kill this dead knight. No, why are you not dead yet? That guy has dropped out of the game. So we are left with Scribble Dude, Param, me, Colgan, of course, Shift Balls, and McBee Mac. Wait, where? Oh, they are allied. That's like your last few moves to give your lands your ally. I do that. Whole kingdom, why would you give away that land? Do you have a portal? No portal, wait. Wait, no portal? Oh, Winter Harvest! I can use Winter Harvest! I'm gonna be out soon. My ally is doing diddly squat while I'm skirmish with Barabita. Well, McBee Mac is also streaming right now. He's kinda new to the game, I think. Let's see. Maybe with just a bit of practice, he'll be better in the game. Colgan level. Thanks for the follow, Zekali. Oh dear, I worry about what Scribble Dude is going to do. See what happened. I think though you could have given Ise ang what? You say what? Oh, I can zoom in, right? No, moving. You say ang mo. You say ang mo to green. Because there's not really any place to expand in that island unless you go attack the others. Oh, yellow is here. Oh no. Oh no, we can't go there. Well, let's see what happens next. Oh, he tried to take it and he lost badly. Karam has dropped out of a game? For real? It's not a bug. Here he goes. Wait, is this AI? Why? Okay, here we go.
Fire!
Fire! There you go. Train with it. Bye, AI. Param has rejoined the game. Let's take just in time. How you have this one territory king of like Thai, Say, Ise Angmo, and Turtle Isle. I mean, that looks like a turtle. So just one. These are one turn away from the kingdoms. Oh no, just this guy. One turn away, fight for it. And then one turn, two turns. Swing until the end to the death. Wait, where is Kogan? Wait. Kogan has no heroes? They have broken their alliance. Wait, I received something! I'm sorry, I already pressed end turn. Okay. Well, thanks. Wait, but no, I'm sorry. I already ended my turn. Maybe next turn if you're still around. But why not make me Mac? Then let's wait. Oh dear, I'm sorry. But it's fine, I think. Sorry, Kogan. He's still playing cards on his land. Or someone else is playing cards on his land, maybe it's orange. What now? Wait, what am I doing? Is it what time is it in? Take out them purple. Why? Why I'm being nice to you on Twitch and then you want me to lose? Or are you telling me to take out orange? Oh, that guy has dropped out of the game. So we're left with me, Scribble, Shape, and Mickey Mouse. Yay! I won! That's a fight for VP. So, yay! Victory sound! Victory theme music. So, yay! What's a 1 hour game for an 8-player map? That was kinda not as long as usual. So, there, thank you for watching us today. We also played with Mick B Mac. He has been streaming this game too. So if you want to watch the replay, or he's still streaming right now, I think. So please do give him a follow. And he might be streaming more of Callasia soon. So thanks for watching. Our next stream will be on Monday morning, which is Sunday evening in the US. Same time, is it 10 o'clock? Not sure if it would be Chris or me, but hope we'll see you there and have some Callasia multiplayer fun with us. Bye bye, thanks! See you!